I see you had a lot of fun rampaging around the train. Are you an American?
Lieutenant Jack Morton, NATO Air Force. What is it you're after, Boris Zugoski?
What am I after? It's something way beyond the imagination of a man like you, who has been living in the capitalistic world. Now, hand over what you found in Car 5 and the French ambassador.
But you are the one holding the French ambassador hostage.
So, he's not with you? Then we have no use for this one.
Stop! Are you all right?
Lieutenant. Yeah, I guess so. Thanks to my bulletproof vest. It's got Kevlar with titanium plates in it.
You really are a lucky devil.
The ambassador. What happened to him?
We still don't know where he is.
I think the ambassador slipped through their fingers on his own. He must have something they really need.
I thought Mason was with him.
Yes, he was. For a while.
Can you move?
I think I'm immortal.
Go and join Christina in the main computer room. Can you make it?
I'll do my best. What about you?
I'm going to try and rescue the ambassador and his secretary.